CEO of Ollie's Bargain Outlet. Don't forget, our store's open at 6 a.m. this Friday, and by that time, you've shopped the rest. So come in and shop the best.
Maybe there is something to be done about it. Mr. Centaur says there's something. Shut up, Ollie! It's Mr. Centaur's time! Yay! Listen, I have the most wonderful news! I'm buying Ollie's! Shut up, Ollie! This is my moment! Show me that! Shut up! Shut up!
It might start with a broken hip
in the floor. No, it doesn't!
Or an inability to safely get
it doesn't start with that! Mr. Centaur says it starts when you start spreading an ass out of your back!
If it happens to them or his or her children, they may now be faced with taking care of their parents' needs.
I have so many problems.
I really wish.
No, that's not true. Never mind. I'm not even going to finish that.
Next, seek support from a trustworthy source.
Maybe there is something to be done about it. Mr. Centaur is also opening. It's like, guy, fuck.
Understand that you are human and have your limitations.
You're not human, though.
Yes, I am. I'm a real boy.
You don't qualify for
health care. Yes, I do. Mr. Obama said I qualify. Is it because I'm gay? Is it because I'm gay?
Because you're a centaur.
No, it's not. My mother said I'm beautiful.
Poor centaur.
No! I'm a real boy! I'm like crying right now.